Edward has a condition known as dualism. As you can see, he is completely obsessed with the number two. His whole existence relies on his ability to match things together. For Edward, the world exists in two. Without a pair for everything he can see and touch, Edward feels lost, out of control. It's not curable, but he can expect to live a long and fruitful life. In fact, you may find that as he matures, he will develop exceptional skills in innovation, science, and design.
That doesn't help us now. Edward's being constantly tormented in the classroom. There's one boy who just won't leave him alone.